Hello guys, in this series we are going to build a Udemy clone with front-end, back-end and database using MonStack, MongoDB, React.js, Express.js and Node.js. So without any further ado, let's see how our website will look like. We can find courses using our search functionality. It will find the search keyword in course's title, description, or course instructor name. And we have category section where you can find courses related to your favorite category. We have very useful cart functionality also. You can use this cart functionality in e-commerce website or your personal website as well. We will use Redux Store to perform this functionality. We are going to learn Redux in depth to achieve this cart functionality. And for the payment functionality, we are using Stripe to perform our payments. Stripe is one of the largest payment infrastructure for the online businesses. Next, we have authentication functionality to perform login and sign up process with backend error handling. In this functionality, we are going to use JWT token and passport to secure our authentication to the next level. As well as we have login with Google functionality where you can log in with your Google account. After completing this course, you can build any type of website on your own using MonStack. So throughout this course, if you have any doubt, feel free to ask us in the comment section below. We are glad to help you throughout this journey. In our next video, we are going to straight to the coding part. See you into the next video.